So this one, I was in China at the time, around last year, and one night I had a dream about a friend of mine, Jessica Mata. She's not in town right now, but I had a dream that she made unicorn pencil sharpeners. So I was like, alright, this is kind of an interesting dream. So I woke up in the morning, wrote an email to Jessica, and I said, listen, this is kind of weird. I had the unicorn pencil sharpener, I don't know what's going on. And she wrote an email back, and the email was so beautiful that it became the song. And this is what she wrote. Boom, bing, dee da boo, da da bing, bing, dee da boo, da da bing, bing, dee da boo, da da bing, bing, dee da boo. You had a dream about me because I've been radiating my love and most fond, sincere thoughts of you. Only hope you might receive them all the way where you are. Every day as the season changes, I feel the earth awakening, and I feel the same inside. My thoughts always seem to include you, whether consciously or through the almighty subconscious mind. Let's make some unicorn pencil sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Let's make some unicorn pencil sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Let's make some unicorn pencil sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Let's make some unicorn pencil sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Bang, bang, be da boo, da boo, bang, be da boo. I send my greetings to you guys with the almost gentlest intentions, a bit effortlessly you might say, hey, just as you enter my mind. Oh, it almost seems like I don't even miss you, cause I don't feel attached to any thoughts or experiences of having you. I just take comfort knowing you're somewhere around the globe, just being you, being you, being you. Let's make some unicorn pants and sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Let's make some unicorn pants and sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos. Let's make some unicorn pants and sharpeners, sell them to the cosmos.
Sharpness, sell them to the cosmos.